Hi
You
guys, so it's the new Ocean Mystery, and we are going to show you what reward I'm taking. I'm taking Cat Zhao and Power Crystal. What I would recommend you to take is Cat Zhao and Shining Card, especially Shining Night Monarch or Shining Apolis if you don't have it yet. But yeah, right now I will be taking Red Guardian Crystal. I mean Red Power Crystal and Red Guardian. Okay, so for secondary reward, there's not much to take for secondary reward. 120 emblem for me. For you, it should probably be like this and this. Yeah, let's see. This is Meal the Fortress. Okay. I think this will be optimal so that I could get the glove later on. Realistically, you could take a dragon too, but I have no need for any of these lower tier rewards. And right here, I'll be taking R8 Shining Soul Selection. Don't really need it though. Oh wait, it gives a Roachie Shard now. Maybe. Maybe I'll take a Roachie Shard back. Yeah, you take the Roachie Shard. You can do that. It works out a bit. Let me check it again. Two, and then three. That's only three, right? Three, two, I mean, three and one. Nope. The issue is this quite an issue, predicament. Oh, whatever. Oh, they made the Phoenix Sakura Shard here tradable. Pretty nice. This is a pretty good event overall now, I think. Five emblem. Does 115 emblem beat purple egg in terms of value? Calculator. AX 1.5. 12 million. 12 million. I don't think 12 million it's better than this. Wait, no. 12 million is, this is 11 million and this is 12 million. But currently I need this more. This will give me a bigger upgrade because I need the talisman for my goals. Spirit Bee, Silver Apple, Violet Crystal, Energy Cube, I guess. Nah, Alpha Gacha. Okay. Confirm. And that's the rewards I'm taking. Just gonna do a few spins and check it out. Got Violet Crystal first. F15 emblem. Let's see. I have eight. I have 13 Orochi shards. This will be the 14th one, and then I'm gonna get 15 from top up. Okay. I guess that's all for now. Guess I can pull a few more. Okay, well, pull to the last two rewards, as expected. Really, I only look for the red cube thing. So it's like just whatever. I'm actually literally inting myself spending 20k sprouts on the red cube. It's kind of ridiculous, but I'll show you a preview of what the red cube can do. The true power red cube while we're at this. Because it's pretty ridiculous of what it can do. Watch this. I'm literally gonna just stand on him. Like, look, AI is still gonna attack me. Look, the true power red cubes. You could literally stun lock and nothing would happen. But yeah, that's the true power red cubes. After probably millions of spirals. I wonder if I could stand and reflect, but I probably can't. Not. Here you go, we're gonna go like this. It's time to kill myself. Yeah. The issue with that is you still die to reflect, but against DPS, you are pretty much. It's pretty powerful. Let me check against little reflect. Let's see if little bit of reflect, if it can survive. Wow. That did not go well in the test. Wow. At least I know I could stand in Shadow Kill. I wonder if I could stand inside Melandra, but we're gonna see. Well, this is an unmounted version. So it's not that accurate. Anyways. Alright, well, that's that for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day. See you guys next time.